Yeah, buddy! High five! Okay, what are we seeing? Flush and wash.
And on your way.
Forget to flush, Kaden. Good job, buddy.
Good job.
Did you get the stickers for him? Thanks, Brooke. Okay, pick a sticker out. Yay! Good morning, you guys. It is the next day. I can't believe it. Kaden woke up and went right to the bathroom, went pee all by himself, which was so awesome. And then he went again like 2 hours later. It's about 9:15 and he's already gone three times. Twice was pee in the toilet and once was poop. So I'm like, what the heck? He's doing so good. We will see how day two goes. Usually day two, day three, those are harder than day one because it's not as exciting. But we will see. He's doing awesome. Really excited about that.
And you're such. I'm gonna count them to you guys.
Okay, count them.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You're such a supportive and kind sister to him to help him. So how's potty training going, Kaden? Good. Yeah. Had lunch and it is time for him to go down for a nap. So I'm still going to put the pull-ups over his underwear even though he didn't pee in his yesterday. We're still gonna do that I think for a little while just in case. One thing that helps me while I'm potty training is typically they're on one or two naps. Instead of think about like, oh, I'm gonna be potty training all day today, like it's gonna be such a long day. Think of it as I can handle this and keep up the most positive attitude that I can until nap time. And that kind of breaks it up, and just know that you will get relief when they are in bed. I can clean up the messes and I can get through this. I had a friend that had such a good perspective about potty training. She said she really looked forward to it because she had the one-on-one attention and time toward that child. So it does kind of change up the normal routine, especially if you have multiple children already. And I've definitely felt that. I feel like I've been able to give Kaden more attention because it's more on my mind and it's just naturally going to happen when I'm trying to help him be potty trained. That is one perspective that I've been trying to adopt, and it has really made the world of a difference. Just to really focus on that one child and to try to enjoy it. It is a struggle sometimes, but there is joy throughout the moments there for sure. Hi, baby! Are you awake? All right, you guys, so quick update. It is almost 4:45 and Kaden had his nap. So he woke up about 20 minutes into his nap, told me that he needed to go potty, and so we ran to the potty and he had already gone in his pants. But I thought it was amazing that he even woke up, that his body told him that he had to go and he woke up and was uncomfortable. I think that's a win. We changed him and he went right back down. When he officially woke up after his nap, he actually went again on his own and he made it. We're feeling really good. I honestly feel like it has clicked already for him, which I was not expecting it to be like that. We still do have a few hours before, or a couple hours before bedtime, so we'll see how that goes. You know you have three kids when you don't even get out like a paper towel or a plate for their snack. You just throw it on the table. Is that bad? I don't know.
Look at all those stickers, buddy.
There's a few more that's coming.
Yeah. When you woke up, there were only two on there, and now there's a whole bunch.
Three
heart stickers. Which stickers did you get today?
Four, five, on to the next thing.
Seven.
Nice.
Seven stickers.
Say hi.
Hi.
Can you look right here and say hi?
Hi.
You want to say hi too, Brookie?
Hi.
Hi, we are all ready for bed now. Just to give you guys a little update, so Kaden did have a couple accidents in the afternoon, but he did make it in the toilet most of the time. I call it a success these past 2 days.
Hi, look
at my stuff. Kaden, are you such a big boy now? Are you going potty in the
toilet?
Toilet, yeah. That's right. Can you say goodbye?
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
There's bubble stickers on it, and when he gets to fold it up in each box, he's gonna get a toy.
Are you excited to earn your toy?
Yeah.
So we're just gonna keep going potty in the toilet. So tonight we have some fun things planned. He finally filled up his chart. So today is technically day 3 of potty training. Honestly, I think it clicked day 1. So we're feeling pretty good around here. I am honestly shocked that he got it so quickly. I think that's one of the perks, I guess, of maybe potty training later on. I feel like it was so much less frustration. He is able to do the whole process all by himself and will even put himself on the toilet by himself. He can do everything from pull down his pants, pull up his pants, flush and wash his hands and dry his hands and do the whole thing. Okay, Kaden, can you show them your potty chart? Let's see. Wow, so did you fill up the entire thing? The whole thing?
There's an ugly one.
I'm ready to get a toy.
You're ready to get a toy? Okay, I think that's what you and me are gonna do tonight when Daddy gets home, okay? Stand by me. Okay, where are we gonna go right now?
We didn't get a toy for me. We didn't get a toy for me.
We're gonna go get a toy. Let's go. Yeah, we're going to get a toy for you. Okay, so Trevor has the kids right now, and it's just me and Kaden boy, and we are on our way to Target, I guess. Kaden picked Target, so we're gonna go pick out a toy. If you need to go potty, just let me know, okay? So Kaden, how did potty training go?
I got to take the potty train.
You went on the potty train?
Yeah.
And how did it go?
I got pee-pee.
Did you fill up your whole chart?
Yeah.
And what stickers did you pick?
Happy one.
Oh, that's awesome. No more diapers now, huh? Let's get your mask on. There you go. Do you want me to help you? There. There's one each side. Okay, we got your mask. You ready? Oh, I gotta get my mask on. You see Bullseye? Okay, come on, let's go. Do you want to follow me and I'll show you where the toys are? Yeah, here we are. Here's the toys. Let's see what we can find.
Look at these toys over
here. Does that look fun, Kaden? Oh, you like that one?
Yeah, okay. It's heavy.
Okay, we can hold on to it and let's make sure we don't want anything else instead, okay? Ooh, Mickey Mouse. You love Mickey Mouse, huh? Oh, do you like that one?
That was Nugget Twine.
Mm-hmm. Do you like that one? Kaden, that looks perfect. Should we get that one instead? Will you help me put this one back?
It goes up this way.
It goes this way? Okay.
Oh, look at these. Are lots of Mickey right there.
Oh, thank you, Kaden. Okay, let's make sure this is what we want. Let's go down some more aisles, okay? Okay, Kaden, is this the one that you want? You want this toolbox? Or do you want to keep looking?
No way.
You want to keep looking? Maybe I'll ask Daddy what our budget is.
Just bring it up my home.
Mm-hmm.
look at this ball.
Yeah,
it's kind of big.
It's kind of big. Kaden, can I see the toy you got? Wow. You got a toolbox?
Yeah, I got arms in it.
Uh-huh. Are you ready to go in and show Daddy what you got?
Yeah.
Okay. We finished at Target. We just got home. We are about to head in to show Trevor what we got. So Kaden ended up with the tool set, which honestly, he's a toddler and everything he sees is exciting. We really haven't even been out of the house in a long time. It was a really fun adventure for him to be able to go into the store, and for it to be just me and him was really great. I don't really get that opportunity very often. I'm really proud of him. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and subscribe if you do want to see more videos like this. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Thanks, guys. Yay! Look what he got!
I got a hammer in it.
You got a hammer in it?
Yeah.
Okay.